everybody. I'm Leora Sims. Welcome to my channel, and welcome to another Lotso case. Today, Susanna is at Island Timeshare. And Island Timeshare is categorized as a national park. And it's meant to, of course, be a timeshare, a place where your Sims can vacation more privately than a hotel. And I was thinking that Sims could come here on a honeymoon, perhaps. It was built on the reef lot in Sulani, and that lot size is 40 by 30. Over here, Susanna has planted some pineapples and watered them. Here you have a picnic table, a trash can. Here's a barbecue pit. And here is the entrance to the timeshare. This is what you will see when your Sim enters the timeshare. A very big room. I built it that way because I wanted you to be able to add things to the lot if you wanted. You can also very easily make this a starter home once you place this in your game. I am going to go over the bedrooms first. So here is the first bedroom. And here is the second bedroom. I need to build an identical bedroom to this, but I have to make it bigger. I love this bedroom. And it came together just perfectly. Here is the bathroom. You have a shower sink combo, a shower tub combo, a sink, and a toilet. And I use the playground flooring that came with the base game. There's the bathroom with the walls up. I really love the way it came out. I was going for a tropical look, of course. I was thinking about specific places that exist, and this is the color scheme that I came up with, based on what I researched. I think every room has its own character. over here, this may be one of my favorite kittens because I think it's very unusable from what I usually build in a lot of ways. You have an old stove, an old fridge, a sink. You have the drink tray that comes with backyard stuff. Also, I put the radio that comes with backyard stuff in both bedrooms for entertainment purposes for you and your Sims. I just want to make sure that I'm not forgetting anything. And I'm not. It's a very simple lot, but I really love the way it came out. Now I'm going to go into build mode, and I'm going to show you what the lot looks like from the gallery page. So this is the island timeshare in the evening light. This is the night light. This is the morning light. This is the afternoon light. And you can see from the gallery page that I added a palm tree. And you have that pink plant in the front that you can see without the gallery page. But it's hard to see the big trees, for me at least, without the gallery page. And here is the roof of the lot. I hope that you enjoy Island Timeshare in your game. My name on the gallery is Leora18. Thank you so much for watching. Be happy, healthy, and stay safe.